live today from the Mie Prefecture of Japan as we look forward to the Japanese Grand Prix. The 2015 race here was one of only five Grand Prix in history to feature no retirements at all. Although with the highly competitive field we have today, I don't expect we'll be repeating that stat anytime soon. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and de Vries completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Vettel, Gasly, Perez, Hülkenberg and Lando Norris, Weber, Ricciardo, Kimi Raikkonen and Grosjean. Butler, Giovinazzi, Daniel Kvyat, and Robert Kubica, Russell, and Alexander Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. And with preparations almost complete...
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
What's up, you guys? PiKa4HD here, and welcome back to the NYCK de VRIES Career Mode part number 17, round 17 of the season. We're on to Japan. For the Japanese Grand Prix, we're taking a look at the strategy. We're going to start around pit at lap number 7. I got a big mouthful of something. But here we go. To 5. Red light. For the Japanese Grand Prix, let's go.
Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Clean lappers are going around the inside. Bottas is not going to give me any space. And he's going to try to dump me. Doing a little bit around the inside. Bottas then got him.
As things stand, we'll be leading the championship.
Start to see a loss of power.
accumulating some wear on the MGUK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Copy.
So we're leading Bottas and Verstappen right now. Leclerc steals the fastest lap away from me. If I win the Japanese Grand Prix, I'm gonna try not to win any more races with this car. I'm just gonna try to push for podiums and not for the race win.
Thank you.
Boy, Verstappen's really making me push. Trying to break the draft here, but checking Valtteri Bottas. Well, I'm trying to break. Oh, Verstappen shoved me off. Wasn't paying attention. Well, it's actually gonna give me the space, buddy. I gotta get to the pit lane. There goes Norris sitting by. Is that a Renault? That's the hat of a butler. That's Devin Butler who went for a spin. It is Devin Butler who went for a spin. The leaders down pit, the pits. Into the pits, we're gonna go around the inside of Leclerc. Now we're gonna. Now Hamilton. First corner cut out of the race.
laps of fuel remaining.
Look on, Alexander Albon. And not paying attention because I was too busy looking at the second screen. Trying to get my butt going because Hamilton's coming. Lando's gonna come in.
Lando is in the pits. Lando in the pits.
There goes Albon. He's overshot the corner. There goes Albon. Ooh, contact with Albon. Now, Verstappen, this guy's going to be a little bit harder for me to pass. I can just get a podium with the clown in this Grand Prix, I'll be happy. Danica Fiat, he's out.
Verstappen is ahead of you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tires are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.5.
But Verstappen still has the fastest lap for me. From Nick. Thank you. a bit of a scary moment. Bottas just screwed me. This race pretty much over. Car doesn't want to turn. Does look like Hamilton's closing up on Verstappen, but it's probably going to be a little bit too late. Bite into Bottas. Coming around the start fence line is Max Verstappen winning the Japanese Grand Prix. We're going to come out to P number 4.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. So, let's review the driver standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out, I think. A really solid drive from him today, and one I'm sure the fans enjoyed.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
So there it is. Max Verstappen wins the race. Lewis Hamilton is in second. Third place goes to Valtteri Bottas. We're fourth. So yeah, let's take a look at the championship. We're didn't lose a lot of points. We're down to 46 now. But let's take a look at the constructors. Obviously, we're not going to win the constructors now because what's the point? There's no point of trying to go at it for the constructors now, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so. But until the next one, the Mexican Grand Prix, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.